Nowadays, people usually have their mobile devices and computers for their daily usage. So in each of these devices, there is a central processing unit, or basically the brain of each of these devices. As such, the FPGA board is actually similar in this case, where it is reconfigurable and integrated chip that is used in its board. Comparing computers and FPGA boards are generally better in its performance when comparing the graphics processing unit of the computer. Not only that, the FPGA boards are smaller in size, making it less bulky.
Other than performance and size, power consumption of the FPGA is much lower than the GPUs. Its customizability is also very important, as in our mobile devices, it's not customizable, which makes it harder to send out to the market as well as its lower cost.
For my team, we have used this technology to create an automatic facial recognition system that can allow students to record their attendance during lessons. Right now, we are using an attendance system that requires lecturers to generate the code. This actually allows students to do everything automatically without the need of a lecturer to generate any code.
So for my team, we are doing an AI-enabled IoT-controlled system to maintain and support the vertical farm. The vertical farm has sensors that can control the water, cooling of the subsystems, as well as the lights. For our project, we also aim to have an AI system where we are able to enhance the security access of the farming field. This farming field will also be maintained and controlled by a control center. So for this vertical farm, we are using FPGA, so it's much faster as compared to this, which is using Raspberry Pi. If we were to expand this vertical farm, it will be troublesome, as each rack will require one Raspberry Pi as compared to one FPGA for multiple racks. So for the future of our project, we plan to grow mushrooms on the top of the rack, as well as trying to put a dripping system for the plants.
What we want to do is to increase the speed of the FPGA board and the performance of the webcam output. Not only that, we want to make the whole product integrated into one single small compact size.
So in the future, Singapore intends to make a 30% ingrown crops using vertical farming. I believe the FPGA can help to enhance this process, as it is much faster and more efficient.
Because of the many benefits of the FPGA, we believe that this technology will be widely adopted by many industries in the future.